to play Gold Clues, we have to find three
paw prints.
Three paw prints, right. And we have to find our first
clue.
A clue?
A clue.
And then we put it in our
notebook.
Because they're Gold Clues. Gold Clues. We have to find another paw print. That's our second clue. We put it in our notebook. Because they're whose clues? They're Gold Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook. Because they're Gold Clues. Gold Clues. You know what to do. Sit down on our golden thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. Gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what could the surprise be. Will you help? You will? Great.
Come on, Sailor Mars, we've got a surprise to get to. Let's get going.
Right behind you. Come on, let's go.
A clue!
You see our first clue? Where? Oh, there is a clue. Right there on these buttons. Okay, you know what we need, our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. Okay, buttons. For buttons, we'll draw two circles with four small little dots on the inside. They're buttons. So, what could the surprise be with buttons? Yeah, probably. But let's find two more clues to figure this out. Come on, our journey begins, now.